Good. I like that. So honest. You ask. You know, in America, you ask if somebody's feeling good, and they never tell you the truth.
No.
You just said just about good.
Yeah, pretty much.
No one ever just says I'm fucked.
I'm just fucked. I'm fucked. I hate myself. I'm in this dead end job.
I'm fucked.
News corporation. I fucking hate.
I'm fucked.
Sorry, but this is good.
Should start now.
No, that's good.
Good.
David Kep was telling me his mum calls this film Murgatroyd. What's the worst way you've heard this name of this film butchered?
I think Johnny P, you know, he did a pretty good job
butchering the name Mordecai.
Yeah. Mordecai. I mean, it was very funny. Mordecai.
I mean, they should have put that on the poster, frankly.
Yeah, I agree. Phonetic.
Yeah, there's something in the trailer which I love, which is when you, Johnny, pull what we call in the office the Mordecai face. You've said, I don't need any help with my luggage. Oh. I have a manservant. Then you pull a face that I'm going to try here.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
What's the trick?
I mean, it's that particular area to travel to is not all that difficult, only in the sense that yeah, it's pretty easy to be confused by someone's, weirdness.
How did it feel on the seventh time, in the seventh take, carrying Johnny up that escalator?
He did get heavier throughout the takes, actually.
Isn't that weird?
So that was difficult. But it's very sweet, because he says uppy, in it, which is something that my daughter says to him when they're together. Agnes says we would say to Johnny, uppy. So that's where it came from.
Mm. Now I know.
Uppy, John.
Uppy.
Now, David Kep has also described you, Johnny, as essentially being one of those Google self-driving cars. And his phrase was, it knows exactly where to go.
I trust him on that.
You trust him. Did you find that yourself? You just watched him do his thing?
Oh, yeah, no, I mean, he would come on, but, go on.
There's no thing without him. Do you know what I'm saying?
yes.
Oh, my God.
Yes, sir. But David Kep is being very modest there.
Sure.
He's a really, he would come up with some great direction, one of which was when Johnny was on the bonnet of the car, and it wasn't quite what he wanted. He didn't quite know how to give the direction, and then he suddenly had a eureka moment, and he said,
"He said, you ever see a dog trying to get out of a pool?" And the image immediately hit me. You know, of course, that's perfect, and that's one of the best pieces of direction I've ever got in my life.